Hi, I'm Joseph, and I've got a T16 Skyhopper. This is quite a good set, I find. Its number is 75081, if you want to get it yourself. It's got firing missiles, side part, with a container which holds the pistol. It also has quite a good minifig goes with it. You can switch around the face. It's a new version of the Tusken Raider. The old one didn't look too good. Quite a good little set. Yes, I'm going to need to retrieve that missile that went down there. It's quite an easy build, but I did find a few problems, like some parts can get quite easily knocked off, and this quite easily aggravated me, this part, how it flipped up a bit. I like it since it's nice, easy to fly. It's got a few different ways of holding it, from up here and down here. It actually is one of the few rebel ships that actually has missiles. It has a spear missile too, in case I lose one. So I'll just and yeah. Oh yes, by the way, to fire the missiles, just press down on the missile and it'll fire off. Yeah, that was another missile I just fired. Yeah.